Dillon County deputies say they have a suspected murderer in custody tonight. The sheriff's office says Jameer Wright is accused of shooting and killing Daquan Blakely early Wednesday morning in the yard of a home along Windmill Avenue. That's in the Little Rock area. Deputies say the investigation into the shooting is still ongoing. Meanwhile, Wright is booked into the county detention center, charged with murder.